In this tutorial, I'll show you how to highlight text in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've got this image of some text that we are going to be highlighting. So once you have the image ready on a timeline, what you want to do is make sure that it is not highlighted, and then select the rectangle tool, and then choose the area that you want to highlight. Let's say this first line over here, all the way to the end. So I'm going to click and drag and create the rectangle, something like this. Then head over to the effect controls panel and you will see the shape 01 has been created. Open the settings of it, and here you can change the fill color. So click on the color and choose something different, so maybe yellow. Click OK on it. Then I'm going to close this down and find the opacity settings. Then under the opacity, you'll find the blend mode settings. So open the drop down and here select multiply, so the text will show through the highlight color. And now we have the text nicely highlighted. And in order to animate it, it is super easy. We can open effects window and search for crop. Then add this crop effect to the graphic. Now, depending on which direction you want the highlight to be animated, you have these four values, four sides. I'm going to use the right value to animate the highlight from left to right. So then I'm going to increase the right value until there is no highlight visible, so at 100%, and create a keyframe at the start of the timeline. Then I'll move forward a few seconds. Let's go 4 seconds forward. And then I'll start decreasing the right value until the highlight is fully animated. So something like this. It's about 28% for me. So for you, it might be a different value. And now we have these two keyframes, and they are linear keyframes. In order to make them a bit smoother, we can select both of these keyframes and then right click any of them, go to ease in, right click again, ease out. That'll smoothen out the animation. So now if we do the preview from the beginning, we get this nice animated highlight effect going across the text. And that's how you create one in Premiere. I hope you enjoyed, learning something new. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.